we bought that in 2004. It was built by. It was built by South Bend Ordnance in South Bend, Indiana.
And normally there'd be a ball that would come out, right?
Yes. Well, these things. That's what it was.
Steel balls. Oh, okay.
Well, you can fire a case shot also.
I guess it wouldn't be cool to shoot it at the train.
We'll take the train out.
Yeah. Now, what do? They put a fire on the end to make it go?
No, we use a friction primer. It's a fulminate of mercury, and when he pulls the lanyard, there's a spring that fires the fulminate down, and it ignites the powder.
Oh, he's gonna pull, huh?
Fire!
Oh my gosh!
We have a battery of those in the Union Army.